Oh my gosh, no way.
You want to do the whole campaign?
Oh!
I just spilled nuts everywhere.
I have this on recording.
Fuck me. God damn it.
I heard the nuts fall.
Fuck.
Shut up, Ricky. We're gonna get demonetized.
Fuck the monetization. I have nuts all over my room now.
I heard the nuts drop. Oh my
God, fucking damn it.
Your nuts dropped.
Four score and 7 years ago they did. God damn it.
To answer your question, let's just start at the Tiki Lounge. Tiki Lounge.
Hooky.
I'm not positive, but one of the most interesting things about this map is that I feel like...
Is that the song is totally, completely racist?
Well, that, too, but I was going to say that I'm pretty sure these are all based on real things in Disneyland. Like, these are actually places you can go.
Well, I guess I shouldn't be surprised by all the overt racism. As Disney is like a huge offender when it comes to that.
I like how there's like a random Mexican, a Jamaican, and then like, I don't know what the other ones are. Just like random stereotypes.
Oh shit. Does that make me racist for singing along with it?
It is catchy. Can't deny that.
Reloading! Out of time.
It's Wookie, it's Woody's hoedown. Let's check this out, Ricky.
Whose hoe are we beating down? I got the bat. Oh.
He's not dancing.
He's not dancing. What a ripoff. I want my money back. Did you know that at Disney World,
bunch of guns over here.
I think Disney World and Disneyland, they have smell emitters that entice people to buy more food.
What? How does that work?
So like they have like these little, they're super tiny, but they're like all fucking over the park. And like anytime you get anywhere near like someplace that sells food, if you're in the general area, there will be like smells of like popcorn or just fair food being emitted through these little things.
That's weird.
Mm-hmm.
It seems like a very Disney thing.
Yeah. But apparently, like, the research behind it is that when people smell certain foods, it'll make them more likely to buy food because they're smelling it.
Well, what about the actual food they're making?
No. I think they even have like smell emitters for like like if you're in a different environment. So like rainforesty type smells, I guess. I think that was another one. Pretty cool though. Oh, and also every night every night at midnight, a security guard goes and locks the castle, and it plays music when the castle doors are closing. Reloading.
Whoa. Okay. Like the.
I thought that was pretty cool. The big Disney castle.
Right. I mean, it would make sense that they would have to lock it up at night.
Yeah.
Is the cool part just that it plays music?
Yeah, it's like a event every night.
Oh, okay.
But I think everyone leaves the park by then. I don't know, but I saw it on a video where someone recorded them closing up the castle and it was like playing music and the doors shut. It was really cool. I'll have to see if I can find it to send it to you.
Que se bonita, no way.
Tits.
Hey, a little pick me.
Blanket! Oh, my beautiful blanket!
I haven't seen any special infected for a little while.
And as you say that, all you hear is, what are you doing with your blanket?
Oh.
Oh, what the? What? Did you see that?
No, I heard Michael Jackson.
Like a whole horde of zombies just spawned like inside of each other. Like,
oh, really?
Right on top of me. Yeah.
I do hear Michael Jackson.
Oh, called it.
Yep. There he is. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Oh, he's dead already?
Mm-mm.
That was fast.
I don't know what's wrong with me today, but like, I'm still hungry. I've already eaten like a good amount of food.
Maybe you got that coronavirus.
Yeah, maybe.
It is in Chicago after all.
Yeah.
What does it say? Oh, great supply god. Okay. I got some cereal while I was at it.
Oh, nice. What kind?
Yeah. Cap'n Crunch, because I don't give a fuck about the roof of my mouth.
I was going to say, I hate the feel of Cap'n Crunch.
Cut my mouth up.
Cut my mouth into pieces.
This is my Captain Crunch. I'm so glad you thought of the same thing.
I thought of the same like line right after you said that, like, this is my Captain Crunch too.
Look at this.
Say it.
This is my Captain Crunch.
Come check out this poop bucket.
There's a poop bucket?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow.
Reloading!
It is an actual poop bucket.
Oh, I was hoping I could shoot it and it would spill. Alright, let's do this.
If you were able to do that in the next Left 4 Dead, I would immediately vote it Game of the Year. If you could make shit spill everywhere from shooting a poop bucket. Instant game of the year. Here's Spiggy.
So this is the way we came in. Okay. Go through the doors.
Okay. It's like technically you don't have to like
Let's get up that ladder.
Listen to your parents at that point. Like, that's what the rating system is for. So, technically, at 17 enough, you can even make that decision to play a violent game.
Yeah.
I think for a lot of states, like, the age of reason is like 13. Like, you should know right from wrong by the time you're like 13.
Age of reason, what does that mean?
Age of reason, knowing right from wrong. Like,
is that
on
a,
average,
is that a technical
by the time
thing?
Someone hits 13, like, they should know right from wrong. At least insurance wise.
Oh.
It was one of the like random things I learned when I was studying for that certification test.
I was like, what are you talking about, Ricky? Okay.
You know, if a kid burns down his house, like, he should know by, like, actually, I think it's even less than 13. It's probably,
I found the way.
I think it's probably, like, 8 or something like that.
Yeah, by age 8, you should know not to burn your house down.
Yeah. I mean, yeah.
Welcome, foolish
ammo
mortals,
here
to the Haunted Mansion.
Ooh.
I am your host.
Ooh.
Your ghost host.
It's Eddie Murphy.
Kindly step all the way in, please, and make room for everyone.
Ready?
There's no turning back now. Our tour begins here in this
Sweet.
Gallery, where you see paintings.
Are we gonna get to see Eddie Murphy?
As they appeared in their corruptible mortal state.
Ooh, that's cool. That's a spooky ghost in here.
I remember seeing that movie a long time ago. I thought it was pretty good.
I'm not good at impersonating Eddie Murphy.
That wasn't bad.
Yeah.
Consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors.
Shut up, Eddie Murphy, let us out.
Which offers you this chilling challenge to find.
You are now locked in the chamber of farts.
Of course, there's always my way.
Oh my god, there's a zombie up there. Do you see him up there?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't mean to frighten you prematurely. The real chills come later. Now, as they say.
Oh, sometimes not at all.
Charger.
Get it?
No.
He said the real scares come later, and I said, or sometimes not at all.
You slick devil.
No, that's ignorant. I just have a skin condition. Oh god, I wish I could fit that line. Oh man. God, I wish that line would have fit. That would have been so perfect. Kill him and he just goes, no, I just have a skin condition. Ignorant.
I was hoping we could actually ride this thing.
Hello? Horde time!
Fire strike!
Fire strike! Feeling good on a Wednesday!
Yeah.
Oh, hey Stan, could you grab me a beer?
Tell mom it's okay, I'm just giving myself a little cancer.
Don't worry, Stan. Dad's trying to give himself a little bit of cancer. Mom said it's okay. Candy Mountain, Charlie. Just think, you also get the perks of all my voice impersonations.
Oh, yeah. You're gonna make me famous.
Safe house. Penthouse.
Urinate.
I found the safe room. Yo. Oh yeah, this one's awesome. I wish we could just like jump down from here. Come to the head. Really? That's cheap. The witch is exactly in front of where we need to go.
Oh shit. Oh, she got Lewis. Lewis, no, you can't sacrifice yourself like that.
Thanks, man.
What do you wanna do, huh? What do you wanna do? Victor, this is like all custom made. Holy shit.
Start the ride!
Start the ride! No, that's ignorant. I'm not dead.
Hunter!
It's poopy work.
I'm just sitting back and enjoying the ride.
Yeah, me too. Look at me.
Reloading. Ammo here.
Oh, Bill, you stupid idiot.
Bill, you're gonna miss the fun part.
Look at him trying to get back in the car.
Yeah.
Wait up for me, guys.
Oh,
God
damn it.
What are you doing with my blanket?
Oh my God, a tank? What the hell?
Fuck. Watch him just like launch this log out of the freaking park with all of us on it. We're just like, Jesus Christ, no!
Bye, Bill.
I think it'd be cool if it added a splash effect.
Yeah.
Everybody having as much fun as me?
Is this like actual music from Disney?
I think so.
Reloading!
This is awesome.
I think
we have to we have to find the wheel.
The wheel.
If we go here, yeah. Yeah, the wheel is gonna be down here.
Where the hell did you go? Oh, the little door.
Don't worry about it, bro. Gotcha, bro.
Weapons here! Tits!
Did you find the wheel?
Found the wheel. We're there, dude.
What do you want to do?
Oh shit.
Reloading!
Oh, hot.
Reloading.
This is the kind of music serial killers listen to.
Yeah, you know, this is all very, disturbing in a way.
Yeah.
Oh god! Not the bees! Oh god! Oh, they're in my eyes!
Let the record show that Victor is killing the world's bees population.
Damn straight.
Alright, well, when the bees go extinct, I'm blaming you.
Oh, the shit.
Why did it bounce me out of the...
I don't know, it did me too.
The fuck, it did it again.
Another wheel.
Oh, wow. Alright.
It's coming right for us.
Uh-oh, retard alert! Damn it, knock it off!
Help! Oh god!
Help! Oh shit. Help! Jamuna.
I'm getting disconnected.
We can be spacemen. Pirates in the sea. Yeah, what the fuck? It's gonna disconnect us?
Are you being disconnected too?
Mm-hmm.
Shit.
We can laugh and giggle and scream.
Well, so next part.
Yeah, I really wanted to ride the ride. That really chaps my ass.
I don't think that's the phrase.
Let the record show we're not making fun of Michael Jackson's very real skin condition. But at the fact that how well I'm able to do it. No. Look at me, I'm Peter Pan. Jamona. I'm a little boy forever.
Cha.
Finally, you see that?
Doctor. I'm not dead. I'm alive. And I'm a child. And I'm white. God, the fire axe sounds so violent and disgusting. It's like.
Ricky, I don't know where the hell I'm going.
Yeah, it's okay. Me neither. Oh, right. Final level. Come over here. It's over here. Okay. Yeah.
Well, what the hell?
Grabbing a Molotov.
Got to siphon gas. No jumping in the sewers. Got to siphon gas and then dump it into this. I gotta take it to these other empty vehicles.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Oh shit. He barely missed me.
I just have a skin condition.
Incoming! Shit.
What the hell?
Get a hold X.
Oh, X.
Yeah, press X to pay respects. I believe you should have to take it back to the generator.
Yeah, I'm at 50%.
Oh, it actually tells you how full the gas canister is. That's cool.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. So we are gonna have to do all these vehicles eventually.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shit. Well, we might as well do the farthest ones, and then just... the ones as they're closer... or not. No, it's cool. Do whatever you want. Yeah, no, it's cool.
Fuck me then, right?
Yeah. Why is he so angry?
He's not angry, he's wild.
Well, he's about to knock me into the wild abyss of death. Fuck, man, I just healed. You stupid bitch. Why aren't you dead yet? What the fuck? I'm literally going to die. Why is he taking so long to kill? Bringing that big dick energy.
You guys okay over there?
Now I gotta go find a health pack.
Oh, shit.
Oh, there's a charger. That's good.
Just have a skin condition. Ignorant, yeah.
Fuck, I'm about to be down. I am running my happy ass over to these health packs. Fuck. I hear him. I don't know where he is. God damn it. Still have the gas canister, right?
Yeah.
Dad, be dead.
Boy,
I'm wild. Yeah. Yeah. Jesus Christ.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. That's pretty strong there. Oh, jeez.
About to kill everybody.
Mr. Jefferson doesn't get us first.
I'm just running for it.
Dude, I ran out of ammo trying to fucking shoot him. Holy shit. Ammo here. Did I seriously not pick up ammo?
Oh god, why? Oh god. If you'd quit screwing around. Quit screwing around.
Now what?
Shit, you got it. Alright, well, see ya, Bill. Oh, just kidding. Hey, Bill, I'm gonna need your help.
Screw you guys. I'm getting hit.
Fuck. I'm dead. Get on that helicopter.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
We did it.
The winner takes all. It's a deal of one more kill. Last one to fall.
We'll never sacrifice a will.
Boom, 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 boom. Poof.
Don't ever look back.
Victor.
What?
Take a drink. Okay. For the victory music or the end credits music. Live to win. Just straight into the chorus. Blaring. Just live to win.
Oh my god. Well, let me stop my recording.